Village on the ground. Hello everyone, so me and Bear are going to be making this Gingerbread Village kit. I wanted to show you what it comes with before we started. Balls. That would give you balls. Sprinkles. These are called pucker-ups. And gumdrops. And a big old thing of icing, which is always so hard to handle because you gotta get it really, really soft. But this time we're not gonna do a big old house. We're gonna do a bunch of small little... It's gonna be a village. They're small houses, so it won't be so complicated for us this time. See you in a minute.
She's all alone, and she's so scared. Christmas Day in the apocalyptic wasteland. The whole wide world's been recast. This beard, it grows obscenely fast. Through the rubble, so dark and vast, sees the girl as he's wandering past. Now the moon has lost all its pull, and his brain is wired, his brain is full. But he sees her tears and it touches his soul. He gives her stuffed animal. Christmas Day in the apocalyptic wasteland. Oh. Christmas Day in the apocalyptic wasteland. Apocalyptic. Nice king, nice king, oh. Nice king, nice king, oh. Nice king, nice king, oh. Nice king. Nice king, light the candles. For 8 nights all the princesses will bring you presents. They'll give you treasures. They'll keep you warm in the spirit of the season. Nice king, nice king, oh.
Gunter is a penguin who likes to break bonds.
magic unseen or heard of. They locked him in a tiny bottle, unbreakable and stirred up. And Gunther, seeing that his dad was suffocating and choking, he mustered up all his penguin might, knocked over the bottle and broke it.
Now Gunther is a penguin who likes to break bottles. All the other penguins follow him around. They do just what he tells them. They bring him seashells.
Well, guys, that's it. Thank you for watching. If you like it, please like, share, comment, subscribe at the bottom. Her link towards her channel will be at the bottom too. And come follow me.
I know I haven't put out videos, but it'll be coming soon. Peace.
Beautiful princess, the warming glow of friendship, to feel like he belongs, he will freeze you and give